side phonograph adapted with a Model S reproducer, which has a larger diaphragm than the normal Model C reproducer. And we're going to play on that a 1898 Columbia, New York and Paris, brown wax cylinder by George W. Johnson, entitled The Whistling Coon.
They all knew all the rain, the clouds, the whistling coon.